In this example, we are given that in circuit shown in figure, if at t equal to 0, the switch is closed. That means the battery is applied across the circuit. We are required to find the current in battery as a function of time. In this situation, we can see there is one RC branch and another is RL branch. As soon as we close down the switch, battery potential difference is applied across both the branches. If we consider on this side, potential is 0, on this side it will be E. So, a charging current of capacitor I1 will start flowing through RC branch and a current I2 starts growing through the RL branch. And both of these currents we already studied in RC circuits and RL circuits recently. So, here we can directly write, current in RC branch of circuit is, this can be written as the charging current of capacitor, which is written as E by R, e to power minus t by RC. Similarly, we can write current in RL branch of circuit is, this is the growth of current in an inductor through a resistance. We have recently studied in previous sections. This I2 we can write as E by R, 1 minus E to power minus RT by L. So, both of these currents are simultaneously flowing. So, we can directly write instantaneous current, if we calculate the instantaneous current through battery, can be directly given as I is equals to I1 plus I2. So, we can directly substitute the values. This will give us E by R, we can take common inside, we are having 1 minus E to power minus RT by L plus E to power minus T by RC. That will be the answer to this problem.